toe to toe. How do we go about standing next to our brother? And this is in Jama'ah Salah.
The sunnah is that you stand shoulder to shoulder, knee to knee, foot to foot, and toe to toe, and heel to heel. This is how the companion of the Prophet ﷺ described how they used to stand in a row. And he also elaborated by saying, if you do this, that on his time, he's mentioning his times. If you do this nowadays, people would, you know, scatter around you and they would not be close to you. It all depends on the love they had to each other. So the companions had so much love to each other to the extent that standing shoulder to shoulder in prayer, sticking their shoulder to the shoulder next to them, and the same thing with the feet, with the knees, with the heels, you know, it was so, you cannot imagine this, because they were so tight together that they stood in prayer as the angels do. This is the sunnah. Having said that, a Muslim should always have wisdom whenever he does something. And you have to be wise in choosing those who stand next to you, in the sense that if you feel that the one next to you, the minute you stick your foot to his, is going away from you, then leave this sunnah. Do not follow him. It's very funny that in some masjids, you find people starting in prayer, spreading their feet so wide apart, and when the prayer is over, you find gaps like half a meter left and half a meter to the right. And why is that? They start prayer intentionally so that if someone who is following the sunnah is next to them and he tries to stick his foot to his, he goes and narrowing the gap. And at the end of the salah, subhanallah, you find lots of gaps, and this is completely unacceptable. On your part, if you are following the sunnah and you sense and feel that the man next to you is not willing to stick his foot to yours, then do leave a very small gap. Don't touch him, don't stick your foot to his, but leave as minimal gap as possible without irritating him, because this is more important than the sunnah of sticking your foot to someone that does not want to.
Jazakallah, Sheikh.